Christmas Day partial eclipse.
Dozy. You're in the shadow there. You probably won't even show up, huh?
No, my hair is terrible.
Oh, your hair is okay. Most people have to have them done. I'm going to get a couple of shots out here. Absolutely nothing, Mom.
What's he barking at? It is kind of a funny color out, isn't it?
Oh, it's very hazy and overcast. What's the bozo here? What's that bozo here? Who's there? Who's there? Who's there? Okay, that's it. Oh, I just teased him a little.
Huh?
I just teased him a little. You know, I should. Bozo, be quiet.
He doesn't like that machine you're putting on him.
No, I teased him there. I said, "Who is there?" Save it?
Yeah.
Say hello to the folks at home, Dale.
Who am I talking to?
Oh, this thing's starting to make all this funny racket again.
Which
there's Bozo. Zooming in on the Bozo. May not be quite enough light in here.
You might need wine. Doesn't that go up? You've never filmed?
Is that thing?
It doesn't. Light.
Is that flame too high?
What?
No, it's all right.
No.
It'll be all right.
It's just burning the lampshade, but
yeah.
It's okay.
It's just smoking up the room. Yeesh.
Look in the
One
camera.
More shot of Bozo. Bozo!
Oh, he loves it.
You call him Bozo? I thought that was a cat's name.
Everybody.
No, that's the dog.
Well, what's the cat's name?
Fat Boy.
Oh my goodness.
Not even the right name.
No, Bozo is what's his name?
That's Goliath.
Goliath, yeah.
Yeah.
He has two names.
No, they're just nicknames.
See where his memory's going.
Yeah, I can't remember Goliath, so I have to say Bozo.
You can put this away, and if I'm here tomorrow at noon, I could have it for lunch.
If you feel like it, sure.
If we go in the morning, I'll take it with me.
Okay. Whatever happens.